I've always wondered, why did I get into IIT Kharagpur? Was it the brilliance of the institute, world famous status of the institute? Many of the people like us wanted to get into IIT. But for me, it was none of those. For me, it was two of my best friends studying in IIT. And my best friend, Abhidra Bandyopadhyay, urged me to join IIT in a very, very simple, emotive manner. And when he left for Kharagpur, shook my hands and told me, I must go there. And that is perhaps the single most reason why I joined IIT.